Well, here's a song. It's about a 5-year-old girl who falls in love with rock and roll music. It's called Rock and Roll.
Hit the Detroit station. She heard it at all.